allocating and organizing staff support.
For each of us, there is a pattern or regularity to how we live our lives.
What we do each day, how we do it, and who we interact with. These patterns make up the structure of our lives. They help make life predictable so that we can prepare and plan and do things flexibly. It's the same for the people you support. Knowing what a person does each day, how they do it, and their preferences is important. Staff support should be provided in accordance with each person's needs and wants, so they experience good quality of life. It's in this context we look at the practice leadership task of allocating and organizing staff support. Allocating and organizing means ensuring staff support is provided when and how a person wants and needs it. For staff to deliver good support, they need to know each individual's patterns of behavior and their preferences. Staff also need to know what type of support to provide and when. Having this information available to staff is the responsibility of frontline supervisors. Shift plans are an effective way of providing this information. Shift plans capture information about each individual's pattern of behavior and the regular activities that occur in a service on a daily and weekly basis. In accommodation services, shift plans should cover what each individual does in the mornings, afternoons, and evenings for each day of the week. They let staff know what is expected to happen on each shift so they can plan and prioritize what they need to do. Shift plans might also let staff know how to support a group of people as well as each individual. A good shift plan provides information about the sequence of events that is likely to happen. A good shift plan provides structure to the work staff do and the support they provide. But it also allows for changes to routine based on a person's preferences and what is happening that particular day. It should ensure some predictability and allow for flexibility. It can take a lot of work to develop good shift plans, but there are advantages to having them. Shift plans ensure each person receives support when they want and need it. They help to identify existing and new opportunities for people to engage in meaningful activities and relationships. They help staff know what to do on shift and what is expected. Shift plans capture staff members' collective knowledge about how best to organize a shift and provide support. They help new staff learn how to work in the service and deliver supports. And they help to establish consistency across staff.